pleasure. Nanko is a brilliant artistic, and although his life is not easy, his hardship made him great. And until today, millions of people still touched by his painting, including you and me. And in the end, we are going to play a video.
Starry, starry night, paint your palette blue and gray. Look out on a summer's day with eyes that know the darkness in my soul. Shadows on the hills, sketch the trees and the daffodils, catch the breeze and the winter chill. In colors on the snowy land. Now I understand what you tried to say to me, how you suffered for your sanity, how you tried to set them free. They would not listen. Starry, starry night, flaming flowers that brightly blaze, swirling clouds in violet haze, reflect in Vincent's eyes of shining blue, colors changing hue, morning fields of amber grain, weathered faces. What you tried to say to me, how you suffered for your sanity, how you tried to set them free. They would not listen, they did not know how. Perhaps they'll listen now, for they could not love you, but still your love was true. And when no hope was left in sight on that starry, starry night, you took your life as lovers often do. But I could have told you this world was never meant for one as beautiful as you. Starry, starry night. Portraits hung in empty walls, frameless heads on nameless walls, with eyes that watch the world and can't forget, like the strangers that you've met. The ragged men in ragged clothes, a silver thorn and a bloody rose, lie crushed and broken on the bridge of the snow. What you tried to say to me, how you suffered for your sanity, how you tried to set them free. They would not listen, they're not listening.